Mattea.
What is tat-tat-tat?
Right.
Multiple hyphen 16.
Answer? The other really double. So lucky break for you, you found them both.
Let's do maybe, let's do 4,000 again.
All right. Here's your clue in multiple hyphens. This four-word phrase can mean a fabric colored before weaving or unchanging in opinion.
What is dyed in the wool?
That is correct. You now have $18,800.
All right, finish multiple hyphens for 2,000.